We saw him in Crush Groove back in the day, singing about his radio, to his smash single Bad, LL Cool J is definitely a major force in hip-hop. And just when some people thought he was played out, he's back with a slamming new album. But don't call it a comeback. LL Cool J is gonna knock you out.
As far as Around the Way Girl is concerned, the reason I did it is because I feel like the only women that get traded on and the only young ladies that really get featured in videos and featured on television and in soap operas are those, you know, either they're, you know, they have, and now this isn't to say that Around the Way girls aren't pretty and fine and gorgeous and lovely and beautiful and sweet and honey-coated and everything else, but the only ones that get featured in videos are those real, not California looking, but, you know, long, gotta be the longest hair, the largest physical body features, everything has to be so exaggerated, they have to be so voluptuous to get featured. And I wanted to talk about them girls next door. Like, you know, my girl cousins of mine, you know? Fine, but you know, they're just not from, you know, oh, I like to horseback ride and I like to, you know, it's not those girls, you know, the other girls, because they're here too. They're part of this world too and I like them. I like the girls next door, I like the neighborhood girls. They need to feel wanted. They make me feel wanted. What is LL style? I don't have a style. I'm just me. You know, sometimes I feel like I'm not, sometimes I don't. You know what I'm saying? I don't really have a style. No style. As far as the bandwagon and the Afrocentric thing is concerned, I have to leave that to the people who really feel that in their heart. I mean, if guys come out next week talk rapping about nothing but Chinese food, I'm not going to rap about Chinese food unless I just had me some chicken wings and shrimp fried rice and I feel like rapping about some Chinese food. All right? And at the same time, I believe it's positive and I support it. I support, you know, being aware of your people and I support that. But everything about me and what I represent, you know, and the music I make, I am black. You know, I don't have to go nowhere and say that. You know? When I walk in a Hollywood party full of plastic people in shiny clothes, they know I'm black. All right, so everywhere I go, I represent the red, black, and green. There's no question about that.